Am I a god?
To where?
Comes back to 19.
Hey, what is up, gang? All right, here's what I did. I just made a secret menu item at Jack in the Box. Got that grilled cheese, but it's not a grilled cheese, it's a BLT. How do you do it? You just order a grilled cheese with no cheese, add on the tomato, the lettuce, and the bacon. All right, they might get stingy with the bacon, oh, and the mayo. And then you got a nice toasty grilled cheese on sourdough bread, or not a grilled cheese, but a BLT. And this cost me $2.20. That's after the employee discount of 51 cents. So before that, it was, what was it? Would have been like $2.50, which isn't bad, because the BLTs at Five Guys are like $5. And that's a BLT. Alright, so yeah, made the grilled, or the BLT. Making this the cheapest fast food BLT out there, you know, to my knowledge at least. I know a lot of people overlook it, but I wanted a BLT the other day. I've been craving BLTs. And, what happened? It's like $8 for a BLT. You go to like Jimmy John's, or you go to Jersey Mike's, you go to Chariot, that's a local place. $8. I mean, it's on a hoagie, but nobody wants to pay that for a BLT. Now, I'm using menu item that's typically overlooked, the grilled cheese. A regular grilled cheese is like $1.40. I'm using it to make a classic sandwich. So, a lot of people don't know that about the Jack in the Box secret menu, but you can basically get anything on anything. If you wanted stir-fry vegetables on your burger, you could get that. You know, egg on a burger any hour of the day, any burger on sourdough. Some guy substituted his fries for an egg roll earlier. Now, and then they got floats, shakes, stuff like that. That was good. It doesn't have the calories, but I mean, it's a good sandwich. I would definitely make it again. I might start doing more hacks like this one, because I just feel like this was a win today. Super rushy here, and I don't got like a lot of patience. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night, but this BLT, that is a win. So go to your local Jack in the Box and try that one. Until next time.